Hi everyone, this is Ela Mare Yoga and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna share with you three different techniques. These techniques are really very powerful, especially if you are experiencing anxiety, low self-esteem, maybe a period of doubt in general with your relationships, with your work, or just in your personal life. Sometimes it happens. So you can practice the first exercise for 2 minutes, the second one for 3 minutes, and the third one up to 4 minutes. So sit down in Siddhasana, in a comfortable position. Then you're gonna close your eyes and you're gonna roll your eyes up to the third eye, keeping your eyes closed. Your hands are down, your chest is soft and open. So you close your eyes and you're gonna inhale in one part through the nose, and you're going to exhale always through the nose in 7 different parts, pumping the navel at every part. I'm going to demonstrate for you. So you practice this for 2 minutes. It's one part inhalation and 7 parts exhalation. The next technique is called Kapala Bharti, breath of fire. It's very similar to the first one, but a little bit different. So you keep your eyes closed, keep them rolled up to the third eye, and you're going to inhale through the nose, exhale through the nose, pumping the navel. So this time is one part inhalation and one part exhalation. The third technique is called Prana Shakti. You are going to inhale through the nose, lifting the arms up and lifting your eyes as well. And you are going to exhale through the mouth forcefully, hitting the ribs with the elbows. You're going to practice Prana Shakti for at least 90 seconds, up to 3 minutes if you can. If you have any question, you can direct message me in my Instagram, so Ela Mare Yoga or Yoga Mare Retreats. Thanks for listening, thanks for watching, and enjoy your practice. Namaste.